हेलो व्यूअर्स, वॉर्म वेलकम इन दिस यूट्यूब चैनल। दिस इज क्वेश्चन फ्रॉम जेई मेन 2022। द सम ऑफ द क्यूब्स ऑफ ऑल द रूट्स ऑफ द इक्वेशन, हियर इक्वेशन इन फोर पावर इज गिवन एंड वी फर्स्ट फाइंड इट्स रूट्स एंड देन मेक देयर क्यूब्स। सो एक्स टू द पावर 4 माइनस 3x क्यूब माइनस 2x स्क्वेयर प्लस 3x प्लस 1 इक्वल टू 0। वी डिवाइड both side by x square, so x to the power 4 y x square, 3 x cube y x square, 2 x square y x square, 3 x y x square plus 1 upon x square equal to 0. So this become x square minus 3 x minus 2 plus 3 upon x plus 1 upon x square equal to 0. Now we take x square plus 1 upon x square minus 3 is common from this. So x minus 1 upon x minus 2 equal to 0. Now let x minus 1 upon x is y. So squaring both side, x minus 1 upon x whole square equal to y square, and this become x square plus 1 upon x square minus 2 times x into 1 upon x equal to y square. x cancel, x square plus 1 upon x square equal to y square plus 2. So the equation became y square plus 2 minus 3y minus 2 equal to 0. So y square minus 3y minus 4 equal to 0. 4 1 ja 4. So y square minus 4y plus y minus 4 equal to 0, and this become here 2 and 2 cancel. So here only y square minus 3y, so y is common, y minus 3 equal to 0. From here y equal to 0 and y equal to 3. So putting these values, x minus 1 upon x equal to 0, x square minus 1 equal to 0, x square equal to 1, x equal to plus minus 1. So two roots from here, let these are alpha and beta, 1 and beta is minus 1. Now put x minus 1 upon x equal to 3. So this is x square minus 1 equal to 3x, x square minus 3x minus 1 equal to 0, and two roots are del and lambda from here. So sum of cube of roots is alpha cube plus beta cube plus del cube plus lambda cube. Here alpha is 1 cube and beta is minus 1 cube, and this can be written as using the concept del plus lambda whole cube equal to del q plus lambda q 3 times del into lambda del plus lambda. So putting here del q plus lambda q means del plus lambda whole q minus 3 times del lambda into del plus lambda, and this is plus 1 and this is minus 1. Del plus lambda, sum of the roots from this equation, del plus lambda equal to minus b upon a, so this is 3, and del into lambda c upon a, so this is minus 1. Putting these value, 3 q minus 3 into minus 1, and this is 3, so this become 0. 3 27 plus 3 ja 9, so this is 36. So 36 is the sum of the cubes of the roots of this equation. So student, I hope you got it. Please like the video, subscribe the channel. Thanks for watching.